What's going on, everybody? It's Lightning Bolt Forever, and we're back with more Star Wars Episode 3, Revenge of the Sith. I apparently have a stuttering problem today. Alright, so when we last left off, we defeated Count Dooku, don't know why he's called Dark Tyrannus there, and took care of most of the spaceship, so now we'll go to the bridge. What's that noise? I'll take a look. Anakin, wait! Always on the move. Scene 4. It's a trap! And I finally have an excuse to use that now, because we're actually playing a Star Wars game, only it's not Return of the Jedi. And, oh man, my fury bar is all the way down too. That's not good. Hey! Easy there, I don't do so well on elevators. Hey, stop shocking me with your blaster thing. Hey, don't hit me in the back. I have a bad back. Die. No. Bad droid! Oh, you can tell I'm having so much fun here, can't you? Okay. Seems like I'm trying to get the control right for this. This music loops way too much. Hey, I guess the wind just blew in through my window. Whew, it's chilly wind. I mean, like, it's warm outside, but it's just some weird wind, I'll tell you what. I can't even remember. Oh, wait. Oh, I was about to say, when did we get off the elevator? But there we go. Okay, so here comes the rather pain in the butt part. Yes. Lots of barrels falling, and we need to pick up some customization points. I just realized that. Oh, and hopefully my screensaver won't, mess me up this time, because I realized that the first episode was highly laggy after the screensaver. Oh, better get that. But yeah, it was very laggy after the screensaver, so I'm going to try to avoid that. It's because I'm not moving the cursor enough. I guess I'll... Will you just blow up? Thank you. So just move it like every couple of minutes or so. But yes. What's in the barrels? You never know what you'll find in the barrels, you know? Yep, see what I tell ya? Customization point. And a super battle droid. Who thinks he's all that? Oh, come on now. Haha, you didn't even hit me. Come on, you didn't even hit my lightsaber. That's how pitiful your aim is. Okay, come on. Come on, Annie. Run. Run, little Annie. Oh, that sounded so homo. Okay. Hey. Come here. Alright, force up. Why am I grabbing all these force ups? I don't even need them at all. Uh-oh. Auto turret! Don't want that to shoot you. Cause it'll blow your butt out of the sky. Hey. Speaking of blowing your butt out of the... Really? It's ridiculous. Oh crap. Run, 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 run. Keep jumping. Do stuff to survive, Anakin. Blow up the barrels. There's like one droid, but a bunch of barrels like blowing up. It's like crazy. Hey, you droidica, why don't you just die? Where are those droidicas? Okay. Back to tank. Oh, we can move on. Oh, this is the part that I hate about this level. I knew there was something timed through here. I just couldn't... See, because, like, you need to grab all the customization points. And I am probably going to fail at this. Thankfully, you don't have to start... I think if you fail at the thing, you don't have to start from the beginning. But this guy is seriously getting on my nerves and needs to die, like, now. Alright, that's 8. Oh, jump, jump, jump! Okay. There's 9. I think this guy has the last one. Nope. Come on, where is it? This guy does. Come on. One of these guys has to have it. No, come on. Oh, there it is, there it is, there it is. Alright, we made it. But it was a trap, because we have ray shields. How did this happen? We're smarter than this. Uh-oh, no you're not, because droidicas just came rolling in. Oh my gosh, it's General Grievous, the negotiator. Lightsabers collection. Something, something, dark side. Oh. Obi-Wan, seriously, you could have done that the whole time? Ha ha ha. We almost had him. To land what's left of this thing. Strap ourselves in. Oh, dear. Oh, Palpatine, come on. Badly damaged, the Separatist cruiser burns as it plows through the Coruscant's atmosphere. With the help of the fire speeder rescue ships, the two Jedi land the burning ship on Coruscant. No, but, like, what I was about to say was, like, come on, Palpatine, you're strong with the Force, can't you take it? Okay. Alright, so what will we invest in this time? I can't even talk today. I think we'll invest in Choke and Absorb. And that should be all for this, so. And we will upgrade in Strength. Alrighty. Now we will be making our way to the Coruscant exterior. You've become very strong, Anakin. Don't you wonder why you've been kept off the council? A time will come when I'm older. Age is not a good measure of ability, young squire. Anakin, I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council. Council will never accept this. Oh, they'll accept it more than you know. Oh, I love this. You are on this council, but we do not grant you the rank of master. What? Man, what country are you from? What ain't no country I ever heard of? Mace Windu Uncensored is so funny. Please, go watch that video now. But still. Okay, so yes, I'm not reading all this what here on Coruscant. I believe we did that. Alright, so basically, okay. Scene 5. My loyalties lie with the Republic. Man, BS, man. You don't care about the daggone Republic. You just care about saving your wife. That's the real reason why. Come on, you ain't hiding a secret from anybody. Okay. So yes, this is... Whoa. Oh, not these things. I freaking hate these things. It's... these are, like, the most annoying enemy, like, ever. It's so unbelievably... It's unbelievable how annoying those things are. They're, like, super... Whoa. Okay, that thing just blew up out of nowhere. They're, like, super battle... Whoa, that was pretty epic. But they're, like, super battle droids and... these things. They're, like, super battle droids, only they have, like, some weird attack where they, like, grab you and hold you in place. And not to mention that when they just come running in out of nowhere, like, off the side of the screen, they knock you over. Hey. Come here. Die. See, I mean, look at how fast they run. It's like... And later on, when they get stronger, it just takes forever to kill them. But... Regardless. Move on. Hey, the fan pushed me up. Uh-oh. Yeah, see, there he is. I almost had him. Yeah, there you go. Yay, that thingy blew up. Wait, can I... Okay, I cannot destroy that, apparently. And then there's, like, a hologram of one just standing in the middle of the thing. You know, I probably should not be right there, because when I kill all these guys... You know what? I think I'll do that. And somehow I cannot move on, even though all the turrets have been destroyed. Ooh, extra life. I needed that. Nope. You know what? We're using the Force Choke ability. Oh, yeah. By the way, to use Force Choke, press the R button, and then press down. Yeah, R triggers all the Force abilities. Gosh, I told you I can't talk today. All right, that's 7 customization points. Keep moving on. Whoa. Roger, roger. Okay, you don't have to say roger, roger, just so we can identify you. That's a bit monotonous. Hey, you shocked me. It's not nice, man. And we'll do that. Surprised that running doesn't, like, do anything. But, yeah, we'll just keep moving on. I think I can hear my sister calling me. Ugh, so... What in the world... Why are you standing there? That was strange. And you'd think for a droid that, like, constantly moves all the time... Oh, by the way, there actually is no enemy diversity with the Anakin levels. It's all droids. And later on, it's just Nymoidians. Because, you know, like, in the Mustafar levels, well... I'm actually beginning to spoil things, but... In the later levels, it's, like, Nymoidians instead of droids. Yay, battle! No point in trying to hit this with my lightsaber. Thanks, that tank's lasers will tear me apart. I have to protect myself from them blasts. So this is how you do it. You block right as the laser comes to you to hit the thing. And dang, these droids are firing fast. But yes, that, yeah. You have to block the droid's blasts in order to blast there. But yeah, you have to block the droid's blasts in order to hit the cannon up there. And it does kind of get a little bit annoying. But yeah, if you just keep killing the droids, it's not going to work. Because see, watch. I seriously need some health right now. See, if you try to, yeah, it just bounces off. Whoa, oh, he shot me. I was going to try to, like, make it like some sort of epic dodge. But seriously, how long do we... Oh, crap, I didn't even see that. Idiot. See how, like, hard this gets, even on the easy difficulty? I mean, I wouldn't say it's hard, but... Come on, fire. Nope, stop being a little punk. Just fire. Gosh, I'm already gonna lose my second life in the same level. Come on, you stupid Anakin thing. Block! And my fury bar is not even boosted either. That's pitiful. Ah! Blah! Angry shouting. Come on. Come on. Move my mouse so it doesn't... So the screensaver doesn't come on. Don't want that lag. Oh no. We don't want them lag. Oh, are you serious? Really? Oh, dang. Got them rapid firing lasers. I'm a firing my laser. He looks so funny when he gets hit. Ha, you die. And you blow up. Alright. Those droids won't bother anyone now. Now to the Chancellor. Yeah! They have asked you to spy on me, haven't they? How did you know? I have a certain knowledge of the Force. Yes, Anakin, I am a Sith. I can cheat death. I can save your wife. And you'll be stronger than any Jedi. Wait. Oh. Just, no. 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 I thought you were a good guy, Palpatine. Okay, whatever. Alright, so Coruscant exterior completed, and I think we will upgrade even more in Force Choke, so yeah. And we'll upgrade in Stamina again. Da-da-da. Okay, so, not looking too good there. Yeah, I think we'll go with the Coruscant Senate. Master, I've learned the truth. What is it, Anakin? It's this Chancellor. He's a Sith Lord. What have we been looking for? Are you certain? Yes, he's revealed himself to me. I'm going with you. Yeah, no. No, young Skywalker. I will throw off my cape and epically leave the scene. Yeah, we all know why he doesn't want Anakin to go with him. Sneaky little jerk. Scene 6. What does your heart tell you? What is it with me and these British accents all the time? Is it because I'm playing a Star Wars game? Oh, no. See, look at these things. They just so be crazy. Come here. Just come on, you stupid. Alright. Yeah. I think that's how I'm... Yeah, like, I was wondering last episode... Yeah, last episode was way too long, but I was wondering last episode how many levels I should do. I'll probably just do about, like, a normal 3 missions per video, I think. I think that's appropriate. Alright, that's getting old, so you guys can be dying. Oh, but apparently one time wasn't enough, now was it? I need some coffee. When I just said I need some coffee, I'm talking about, like, I don't know, whatever. I'm just thinking about I got my picture taken the other day for orchestra, and there was a photographer and who was rather rude, and we all thought that he was rather fruity at the same time. But not that there's anything wrong with that. I'm not making judgments or anything. Oh, come on, just die. Okay, so what, we can't even destroy the walls of the Jedi Council? Lame. Whoa. Alright, and kill him, and the Droidica shields are getting on my nerve. What, are the Droidicas going to keep... Really? The Droidicas are going to keep firing. Oh, you know what? I'm sick of screwing around with you. Just die. Okay. Ah, health. I needed that. Oh, you jerk. Oh, that's a lot of them. That is a lot of droids. I mean, yeah, when I said that there's no enemy... Oh, ow. Ow, man. When I said that there's no enemy diversity with the Anakin missions, I mean, like, it's different with the... No, you're not going to hit me. Die. Yeah. What now? But anyway, yeah, like, in the Obi-Wan missions... Because you know how in the movie the clone troopers turn on the Jedi? I mean, at least in the Obi-Wan missions, you get to fight the clones later on, and they're actually pretty tough. They take a lot... bit more to kill than your average robot here, but... Really, just... Yeah. Thank you. How do you do... Oh, man, I forgot how to do Plo Koon's round. I need to brush up on my force powers here. Yeah, I mean, you actually can view how to do the special moves in the pause menu, but... Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. No, 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 no! He grabbed me! He's killing me, guys! He got me! I'm hit! Okay. But yeah, you have to keep pressing B in order to, break free from their death grip, apparently. Alright, moving on. Stop doing that, Anakin. Thank you. Really, nothing in the tables. Apparently, everything is on... Every customization point is with the enemies now. You're dead. And I'm going to choke you. Where's Force Absorb? You know what I don't get is, like, if Force Absorb, like, absorbs, you know, the person's force powers, how in the world does it work on droids? That's what I don't understand. But, okay, come here. Come here. My neck hurts from sitting like this because I'm trying to capture the game audio at the same time, but it's not working. Okay, I have a confession to make. I don't have Windows 7. I would reveal what system I have, but you would all laugh at me. Just because I'm that lame. Oh, really? Just, no, 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 no. Yeah, slice through your legs and such. Eight statue. A naked statue. Oh, does this level end? Oh, wait. Oh, okay, it's just 30 seconds. Alright, so we basically just have to destroy an unlimited number of droids, and then the level will end, apparently. At least, that's what I'm hoping. And, wait, did I get all the customization points? Oh, man, did he have one? I hope he didn't. I probably got them all already. Yeah, I probably did, because they don't usually put items in, like, little mini-battles like these. What is it, all super battle droids? So lame. Oh, wait a minute, you have to kill 30 droids. Oh, okay. I get it now. I thought you had only 30 seconds left. I'm stupid. Seriously, I am really just dumb. I mean, come on. And, like, I just looked over at, like, the counter up there, and it's like, I didn't notice why nothing was changing. I was like, oh. But, okay. There's number 9. You know what? I bet I missed one. And I bet that droid that I got off-screen had it. Man, I'm mad. Okay, we're just gonna somehow choke a droid. Yeah, that's what I don't get either. How do you choke droids? Does it, like, tear up their inner... operating systems or something? Do they use Windows 7 on battle droids? No, I'm kidding. Oh, I want Windows 7 so badly. okay. Yes, we all want things. It's one of the 7 deadly sins, excessive want. Or wait, is it? I don't know. Don't hit me upside my head. That's so rude. And what does the absorb button even do? Does it give you more force powers? Because it, like... Whatever. So let's see, how many... Oh, wait. Oh, there's the last one. Okay. And I have no idea what that is. That's the one item in this game. Because, you know, they don't... Oh, wait. That's right. It gives you strength of the light... The lightsaber attacks are... Like, the damage you do on the enemies is increased. I see. Yeah, because like, I played this for the longest time and never knew what that was for. And now I know. Because I just figured it out. Well, I didn't just figure it out, but... You know what I'm talking about. Like, because, yeah, they don't explain how that item works, and thus there's no way of knowing. Oh, man, I was going to, like, hack you as you came back down. All right, let's see. 5 left. You know what? Let's just do this. Yeah. Why can't we do that? Now there's just these two left. Come on, just die. Yay! Oh, wait. All right, finally. Ugh. Thank you, Anakin. Master Windu! No! Anakin, he's a Sith Lord. This is not the Jedi way. Yes, he deserved to die, and I'll be burning hell! I need him. He ain't weak. He's lying to you, boy. Alrighty, so... I think, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end things off right here. We're gonna upgrade in Saber Throw. And we will upgrade in Intuition. So, yes. This concludes episode 2 of episode 3. See what I did there? So, when we come back, we will be dueling Mace Windu. But until then, guys, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I will see you guys later.